Seems a lifetime ago, right?
Kiss your mama. Black and beautiful.
Put her shit away, huh? It's a little gross initiation.
Initiation. What are we doing here?
There comes a time in every boy's life when he has to man up, become what he's destined to be. Today's your day, Lucas. Today you're gonna see the Oracle.
I don't want to.
Listen. I don't fucking care. You don't get to choose. None of us do. We play with the cards we're dealt. In there. In the mid-smashing time of day forest. And get your ass out of the car.
One of us has to get out first. Because of the thing on the seats. It's like...
It's funny.
Oh, it's... just practical.
You fucking crying out there?
No.
It's good.
Who's there?
Search your mind. Who do you think?
The Oracle.
Yes. You've come to find your path. Lucas.
Yeah, I think so. Dance.
Are you sure that it's not a sudden grace that will someday abruptly pass, like broidery and metal detecting?
No, I don't think so.
Okay. Then do it.
Is that it?
If you want unnecessary long and complicated monologues that no one really listens to, you should seek another oracle. Me, I like to get to the point so we can all get a move on. Now off you go.
The Oracle told me to...
Listen, bro. The Oracle told you exactly what you needed to hear.
Deja vu. Thanks.